Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. X squared minus 2 times absolute value of x plus 4 minus 27 equals 0. What is the x value? This is a quadratic equation. It is a special equation containing the absolute value sign. We need to get rid of the absolute value sign first. Then we can solve this equation. How? Here is the detail. X plus 4 equals 0 implies x equals negative 4. This is cutting point. We cut the whole x into two parts. X is bigger than or equal to negative 4. If x is bigger than or equal to negative 4, the inside part is positive. We can drop the absolute value sign. Simplify this equation we have. X squared minus 2x minus 35 equals 0. Factoring the left-hand side, we have two solutions. X equals 7, x equals negative 5. Because x is bigger than or equal to negative 4. Negative 5 is not the answer. The only answer is x equals 7. We consider the second situation, x less than negative 4. If x less than negative 4, the inside part is negative. If we want to get rid of the negative, the absolute value sign, we have to put a negative in front. Negative, negative, it is positive. Simplify the left-hand side of this equation. We have x squared plus 2x minus 19 equals 0. We can use the quadratic formula to solve this quadratic equation. X equals 2 times 1, negative b is 2, plus minus b squared minus 4 times a times c, c is negative 19, here should be plus. Continue to simplify. We have two answers for x. Because x is less than negative 4, this number is bigger than negative 4. We have to drop this answer. Keep one answer plus this answer. We have two answers for this question. X equals 7 or x equals negative 1 minus 2 times square root of 5. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.